You can put all the top amazing stars in a movie, it doesn't make the movie amazing. Jennifer Lawrence is a brick actress. She's a great actress. You may say, oh, she looks amazing. She's not a great actress. DiCaprio is overrated. He's good, but he's overrated. He ain't no Joaquin Phoenix, and he ain't no Bill when Bill once was. Basically, he ain't he no Joaquin Phoenix. Okay, let's put it that way. He's not even as good as Cillian Murphy. So there are all these stars in the film. Look, Cate Blanchett is quality. Tyler Perry can be good. Timothée Chalamet, he's good. But the issue is this. This is about the end of the world, but this is a comedic, satirical look at the end of the world. And the issue with this movie is, what if I don't find it funny? So, okay, so because I watched Adam McKay's other movie, I think it was Vice, where Bale plays the vice president. What was the name of that? Dick Cheney. I mean, it was pretty well made, but I didn't find it funny. So with Adam McKay, like, a lot of the comedic stuff, it didn't land with me. So first of all, I don't find it funny. And I was like, okay, is this a comedy or is this trying to be serious? So the balance between drama and comedy, personally, it didn't really work with me. So literally, I mean, halfway through, I was bored. And I was like, I shouldn't be bored in an end of the world satiric comedic movie, which is what this was trying to be. So, I mean, DiCaprio, he did his best. He acted as much as he was acting, and he does what he does. But for me, all the characters, I mean, the best part of this film was probably Tyler Perry and Cate Blanchett's character, because they play like two newscast hosts, and I think how they played off of each other and so forth worked well, because I think they had really good chemistry. But apart from that, man, it didn't work for me. And this just shows me that Jennifer Lawrence is not a good actress, man. I mean, she's literally, you can literally take any white chick from the road, and they can do as good of a job as Jennifer Lawrence, because literally she just acts like some from like a white chick from the road in like Arizona or Milwaukee or something. So yeah, man, I mean, a good version of this kind of film is Dr. Strangelove by Stanley Kubrick. Because when you look at, because to make this film work, you have to have a very smart script. Your script has to be really smart, and it's going to be really smart, witty writing. And when you watch Dr. Strangelove, you're going to see that's amazing writing. And obviously, that is amazing acting from, I think it's, I don't know, I've, it's thing is George C. Scott, the guy who was, let me even get the dude's name, man. It's Patton Oxhall. George C. Scott, yes. So it's Peter Sellers and George C. Scott who act in that film. Like, when you just look at their performances and so forth, it's bloody amazing. When you just look at, and the jokes are super funny because the writing is so good. So don't look up. I mean, for me, I've got to give this a classy brick, man. I mean, for me, this gets a classy brick. I mean, I'm sorry, it's a brick film, and you can watch it. It's on Netflix and so forth. But personally, for me, like. See, movies, there are opinions. I'm just giving my opinion on this film. For me, this film was a brick film because I didn't find it funny. And it's warning about the end of the world. It didn't really land upon me because the way the message was put across was not in a fully effective manner. So all in all, I was like, I don't know. But I think the lesson to learn is, all because you've got superstar talent like Meryl Streep and so forth, it doesn't always translate to an amazing film. Yes, you have amazing talent. Yes, directed well, the script has to be really good, and you have to really know how to balance your tone of the film. The balance of this tone was all over the place. It didn't really work well. The comedy was mistimed, and the writing just was not strong enough. Because at the end of the day, as good as these actors are, the Bible is the screenplay. So if the screenplay is a brick, there's only so much quality actors can do with a script that's integrated. Keeping it real, man. See, a classy brick, man. Peace out, stay true, one love.